Hey guys, Ed here. Today we have this 2020 Dodge Ram, and in this quick video I'd like to show you how to reset your oil life in this truck. So first of all, we're gonna get in the car, and the car is not on. We're gonna press this button twice till we get to run position. After that, scrolling through the menu, you're gonna go to number 2, which is vehicle info, then go left or right till you see oil life. Okay, press OK and hold it, and it's 100. So as you can see, it's super duper easy. Hope this helps. If it does, please press like button, and have a great day. Bye-bye.